whatever that is happening to me right now is too much. Like, you know, I haven't been able to sleep, and it scares me because I don't want to do anything to myself. I've got a child, but kubuhlungu, I can't even describe it. I'm in pain, and I can't even describe it to people. Where is this pain coming from? You know, I'm fearing for my life. I feel like I'm a threat to myself. And all I can ask from you as people is to pray for me. I can never ask for any other thing. I just want you guys to pray for me, please.